This is what your video looked like to me.